This video will review the Labo system, which is Struers' adaptable range of modular grinding and polishing equipment. Here you will learn how the equipment works, the different available options, and the benefits of this product. Designed for reliability and speed, it has been proven to reduce the time for grinding and polishing by up to 50% against our competition, whilst producing consistent, reliable results. This is a considerable time saving and will increase productivity. The Labo system offers a choice of three Labopol polisher units, all of which can be operated manually, three Laboforce specimen movers for semi-automatic preparation, and two Labodoser dosing units. This gives many compatible different variations, providing flexibility for your changing business needs. During the video today, we will be using the Labopol 60 dual platen, Laboforce 100, Labodoser 100. We will be running a basic preparation route for a steel weld, finishing at 3 microns, ready for etching and inspection. This is a 9-minute process plus additional cleaning time. The plain grinding stage. Easy setup and preparation. Matt's now going to start by positioning the specimen move head, inserting the specimen mover plate, dropping the force head and placing the samples ready for preparation. Now checking the selected preparation program. And the plain grind has started. The splash ring limits the dirt and provides safety. A long life LED lamp illuminates the preparation area to give you a clear view. The front display shows you whereabouts you're on the program and how long remains. Between each step, Matt will use isopropanol to clean the samples and then dry. He will also clean down the machine to prevent contamination. The spin function, with a maximum 500 RPM, makes for easy disc drying and cleaning. Fine grinding stage. The Labo system has the endurance and speed you need to keep up with 24/7 throughput, enabling faster and more reliable preparation of specimens. Designed with corrosion resistant and impact proof materials, it is well suited for the demanding work environment. It has undergone more than 40,000 cycles of durability testing and has been subject to 6 months of field tests. Using the Labodoser 100 means you have automatic dosing of diamond suspension and or lubricants. The final diamond polishing stage. The Labo system has an inbuilt soft start for less wear and longer lifetime of consumables. Did you know that switching from a 250mm diameter disc to a 300mm diameter disc gives you an increase of 44% in area, meaning faster processing time, more room to polish larger samples, and extended consumable lifetime. And there you go, a steel weld mechanically polished to a 3 micron finish in a little over 9 minutes.